FootGolf is football and golf united. You play like golf rules. You kick a size 5 football into a 52 centimetre hole.
First time I played it, loved it. Amazing. Yeah, I'm not a footballer myself, but really enjoyed it.
The history of foot golf, its origins apparently started back in Spain in 2006, but the first organised competitions were in the Netherlands back in 2009. There's associations for foot golf in 20 countries around the world now.
All you need to bring is a pair of trainers. You come down, we can supply you your footballs, we'll give you a scorecard, pencil, then we'll come to the first tee with you. Set you off in the fair, so then from there on in, it's practically, you know, it's fairly easy to pick up.
Fantastic. I can't believe I've never been to anything like this before, to be fair. Just come down with a family and a friend, being half hour, an hour outside. Fantastic. Everything you can want on a Saturday morning.
I mean, everybody loves it, you know, it's a great game, it's a great bit of fun. It's fairly easy to get into the sport, you know, it's fairly low cost to get involved in it. The techniques used to play the game aren't as tricky and tactically skillful as needed for a game of golf. And certainly if you can hit a football, then you've got an advantage from the start.
Fun.
Yeah, very fun.
Comparison with golf, it's not easy. If you don't concentrate, you go left, right, anywhere in the bunker. I found the bunker a couple of times, but yeah, if you like football and golf, it's pretty much in between. It's great game and great fun.
We've had people come into tournaments for the first time that are dressed very similar to this, a pair of football style shorts and some football socks. The next time you see them, they've purchased a pair of smart tailored shorts and maybe a traditional golf cap, something like that. So people, we aren't telling people that they have to dress like that, but people are embracing that as part of the sport.
It looks easy. You step up to it, you think, oh, easy. No, it's not. Some are easy. As long as you get your first shot right, you're all right. But if you're getting a bunker, or sometimes the greens are up and down, so you think, kick it that way and it rolls the other way. But oh, it's real enjoyable.
They love it. Love it. They want to come back again because they get addicted to it. They want to come down, bring the mates. They want to have some, you know, have kids' parties here. The ones coming up, the stag do's here. Yeah, they love it.
Oh, it's brilliant. They've got everything, the bar, they've got the driving range, foot golf. It's got everything you need. Brilliant. You could just come here for the night and spend your full night here. It is brilliant, yeah.